The Miami Heat, Boston Celtics, Jimmy Butler arriving, the Miami Heat's first conference finals appearance since 2014, Jayson Tatum, the Celtics in their third conference finals appearance in the last four seasons. There's Tough Juice, Goran Butler, Miami Heat great. Rest versus rust. The last time the Miami Heat played was September 8th. Didn't matter, because they still came out balling. The first quarter, not so good. Second quarter, they were better. Goran Dragic, 29 in the game. He had three threes, bringing much terror in your era. Bam finds Jimmy. Bam had nine assists in the game. Warren Jimmy later score tied at 55 at halftime. Now when I'm in the place, give me my space. Celtics making things happen. Marcus Smart was balling. He was in his bag. He had six threes in the game. Oh, and on the defensive end, he was doing his thing as well. The hoop and the harm, Smart making smart plays. And of course, there's Jayson Tatum. Four threes on the night, including this step back. 30 and 14 for the member of the Brotherhood. As I come back, that's what the Heat did. Miami making things happen. Bam, just too much. You'll see him in a few minutes later on in the highlight. Miami shot 44% from three, including we the heroes, not the zeros, Tyler Hero knocking it down. Jimmy Butler with the three. Boston led by as many as 14, and now all of a sudden, that lead has been erased. Celtics down one, looking to inbound, and there's a foul called against Derrick Jones Jr. Tatum to the line to shoot. He didn't miss from the line in the game. Splash. That one rattles in. Now we are tied at 106 apiece. A chance to win the isolation. No hesitation, but no elation. So you know what that means? Bonus basketball in game one. Bam. Finds Jay Crowder. Getting his Sam Cassell on. Big buckets. Five threes, 22 in the game. And then Cardiac Kemba, a.k.a. Kemba Clutch, looking like he did at UConn. The step back, you know, big buckets, that's his thing. 19 in the game, sees up. But then Jimmy Butler. Late in the game, your fam, Destiny's lays in my hands. The birthday boy, he had 20 in the game. He made the free throw shot, 50% from the field, and a tough bucket to go ahead. Miami up by two. Time running off the clock. Tatum, and this was the play of the game. Bam, I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. Bought me a new shovel. Put these haters in the dirt. One of his two blocks in the game tells Jason to have a seat. Miami possession, bam to the free throw line, would make one of two. So Boston with the last chance. Tatum makes the catch, falls down, manages to get the shot off, but it's not good. And Miami holds on for the victory. The Heat are now 9-1 in the playoffs, and they take a 1-0 lead in the Eastern Conference Finals.